right here, and I'm especially proud to have her a part of the band, and I've come to grow to love her like a little sis really quick. And when she first joined the group, she had just competed in one of the Kentucky State Champion Fiddle Contests, and she placed 7th in the state. Like that, we're very proud of her for that. And we can't say enough about her, so without further ado, we'll say the best. The lovely and talented Miss Mallory Hindman to do some old style fiddle playing for you right now. Durhams.